tapes. We're gonna work with a band today. I hope you have a band. If you don't, a long tie, a towel, a strap of any kind will do. Or you can still work with some water bottles, some cans of artichokes, tomato sauce, anything like that will do also. I hope everybody is doing well, and this will make you even better. So we're gonna start with our feet in the strap, hip distance apart. And I've chosen a blue today, just kind of a medium. Okay, and we're going to pull forward as we sit. We're trying to mimic footwork. This is standing footwork, mimicking footwork on the reformer. We're doing 10 in each position. Keep the chest lifted, top of the head towards the ceiling. Nice long spine. You can do less. Nice. So now let's just bring the heels together. And we're gonna do the same thing. Pull the abdominals in. One more. And now we're going to add a releve to that. So we're going to bring the heels up and we're going to lower. Heels up and we're going to lower. So if you can't add the arms and legs together, just do the feet. Keep tension on the strap. So it would be like this and down, or this and down. Let's do four more. Try to come up as high as you can, working those ankles. One more. Nice. Okay. We're going to go wide, a little wider, like you would on the bar. And let's go into bicep curls here. Go lower, abdominals stay in and up, chest stays lifted. Nice. And then let's come back to center and we'll add little calf raises. And we'll add some more bicep curls. And if your strap starts to slip, just adjust it. As mine did. One more. So we're going to bring one foot forward, one foot back. So take that foot forward, just a little lunge, and you're going to press back, opening the chest. Open that chest, lift it, expand it. Now you're going to switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. I'm going to rotate towards you a little bit. Bring the elbows to your sides and press. Five 5 more. One more. Nice. Okay. So now we're coming down. So you can just let your strap go. Cross over. See if you can do this. Nice. You're going to sit back. So now we're going to treat this. And we're going to treat it as if you were on the reformer still. And we're going to go into our 100. So wrap the band around your feet, roll back, roll back, roll back. Nice. So you can extend here. You can keep your knees bent. You can reach your legs out, hold the abdominals in, hold that neutral pelvis, and we're going to try to pump the arms here. And if you can, lift the head. Inhale. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 4, 5. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Curl a little higher. Inhale. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's call it 3 more. Inhale, 2, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. Exhale. 1. Exhale, 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 and lower down. Bend the knees. So we're going to do coordination here. I'll show you how it goes. If you can, lift your head. If you can't, leave it down. But you're going to bend your elbows. You're going to extend. You're going to open, close. You're going to bend, lower the head or not. Bend the elbows, reach. Open, close. Bend, bend, reach. Open, close. You're pulling those abdominals in and up. Extend. Open, close. This is how much control you should have. And you're working right and left leg equally. Extend. Open, close. 2 more. Open, close. 1 more. Open, close. Nice. And lower down. You can hug your knees if you need to. Beautiful. You're gonna sit up before we do our hip work. We're just gonna roll down a little. The strap can be under your feet, so you can flex your feet or place them down, whatever works for you. If you're getting into your hip flexors, probably place them down. So lifting up tall, roll down. Round, come forward, lift. And lift the chest. And scoop the abdominals. Get deep in those abdominals, bypass the hip flexors. Inhale, exhale, round. Lift and re-step. And scoop. And lower. And scoop. Pull those abdominals in and up. And lift and re-step. You have 2 more like this. Go as low as you can. And scoop. And lift. Nice. 1 more. And scoop. And lift and lift and lift. Okay. So now we're just going to rotate back. Work those rhomboids. I'm adjusting. Let's do 5 more. 5 and 4 and look at your elbow as you rotate. You can extend those legs. Nice. Now we're going to roll back. You're going to round up and you're coming into
to that lovely teaser. So you can wind a little tighter if you'd like for assistance. Heels together, zip everything up and lift and lift and lift. And you can let go if you don't want assistance. And lower, lower, lower. And lift and lift and lift. Zip everything up. And lower, lower, lower. And lift and lift and lift. And lower, lower, lower. And lift and lift and lift. This can be your last one. Beautiful. So now you are going to let go of this because we're going to go into our rollover. So, legs here. They're at a 90 degree. And if this does not suit you, just do some rolling like a ball. So, you're going to push into your triceps. You're going to scoop the abdominals. Everything is zipped. You're working those abdominals as you push over. If you can touch, touch. If not, if you can flex, flex. Separate the legs. Articulate, lengthen down. Melt the spine into the mat. Circle around, legs come together. Inhale, exhale, pull over. Separate, lengthen down. Circle together. Up, scoop. Separate, articulate down, circle around. Two more. Separate. One more. And articulate down and together. Beautiful. Bend the knees, pull them in. And we're going here, single leg stretch. Head can be down. One more each side. Nice, both legs come in. Again, head can be down. You're gonna reach and pull. Reach and pull, reach, pull in. Five more. Two. One. Nice. Hands behind the head, elbows go wide, wrap one hand over the other. And rotate through the ribs and the waist. The shoulders follow that action. Three more. One more. Nice. And again, pull the knees in. Beautiful. Feet down. We're going to add that strap back again. So let's bring the feet into the strap for hip work. So again, we'll try to make it even into the middle. So as if you're in your, well, you're going to be in your frog, pushing those straps, engage the abdominals. Neutral pelvis. We're doing our hip work now. Two more. One more. So now we're going to come in. We're going to extend up like you're driving those heels up a wall and push away towards the foot bar and in and up and push away. So remember, there's no movement to the carriage as you drive those heels up that wall and push away. Use those abdominals, drive those heels up the wall and push away. And up. And push. Let's do two more. And in and up. And push. And one more. Up. And push. We reverse. We come up. We drag down the wall. And reach. We come up. We drag down the wall and reach and up and drag down and reach. Three more. Two. Squeeze those heels. One. Beautiful. Reach. Now pull into your frog. Open and squeeze together. A little more difficult. Open and squeeze together. Open straight out and squeeze. So it's not going to be your perfect, just like you do it in straps, but you're feeling that extended frog. Let's do one more this way. Well, now we're going to do it this way. Open, pull to frog, and push. Open, pull to frog, and push. Open, pull to frog, and push. Open the legs out, pull to your frog, and push. Two. One. Beautiful. Come in. And we're actually going to take one foot out now. So we're going to do some hip circles. Cross the midline, open. Cross the midline, open. We're doing eight. Oh, what the heck, do 10. This is my kindness. You have one more. And reverse. As large as you can make it and be in control. You're pushing out into the strap. You're making the leg as long as you can make it. You're reaching the opposite leg long. You're pulling the abdominals in. I've lost count, so that means two more. And one more. Come to the top. We're going to switch. Nice. And we circle. And reverse. Out and around, lift. Out and around, lift. Control it, making that leg as long as you possibly can reach it. Push that strap, just like you would on the reformer. Two more. One more. Beautiful. And remove your strap. Nice. Okay, so we're going to do a little side work. So a simple side plank, one foot comes in front of the other, or you can stack the legs on top of each other. So I'm going to come into your view a little bit better. And you can have a hand here, yes. But if you don't need it, it goes here, it goes here. Let's hold for five. Nice. And now we're going to bring the foot in front. We're going to squeeze the inner thighs as we lift. This hand comes in front of the shoulder. So we're gonna lift up and reach over. And we're just doing five. And up, squeeze those inner thighs, reach over. And this is already three. And five. And if you can, you're gonna pike through and up. And we'll just do one more. Up and pike through. And you can do as many of those as you would like. So we're gonna come to the front side here. We're gonna plank first. We're gonna drop the hips open. Now we're gonna drop the hips even. Back of the neck is long. And we're gonna pike. Plank. Pike. We're going for 10. You can do less. Nice. Walk the feet in. Don't worry, we're going to do that other side. You're going to draw closer if you can. You're going to bend the knees. I want you to bring the knee in, extend up. So the left heel is lifted. Drop the head. This one isn't for everyone. You can do it on your knee. One more. Nice. And switch. So now the right heel is lifted. Knee to knee. Extend. Nice. And then come down to your knees. We flip over. All right. So first we're going for that side plank. Again, you can always do it from here. You can lift. Just lift the hip up for five or extend the legs. Oops, sorry. Inhale, exhale. One more breath. And you could do 10 of those if you'd like. Okay, so this hand comes in front of the shoulder. You're gonna bring the left foot in front of the right. And we're gonna inhale, exhale, reach, and lower. Just five of these, so four more. One more. Nice. Okay. So now we're going to flip over. Actually, let's do a little back extension first. So all I want you to do is lift the chest. First, we're just lifting the chest. And breathe. And breathe. And breathe. And then you're going to extend and lift. And breathe. And breathe. So I want you to look to the left. Drop the chin. Look to the right. Drop the chin. Look to the left. Come center. Lower down. And again. Maybe you can come up higher this time. This time you're looking to the right. Drop the chin, rotate. Look to the left. Keep pulling the abdominals up. Drop the chin, rotate. Look to the right. Look to the center. Lower down, just doing one more. Pull those abdominals up. Exhale, lift. Look to the left. Drop the chin. Rotate. Look to the right. Drop the chin. Rotate. Look to the left. Look center. Lower, lower, lower. You're going to round back here. Pull those abdominals in as you round back. So you're scooping, scooping, scooping. You're not dropping the ribs. You're rounding back to get that stretch in the low back. So pull that belly in. Nice. Now you're going to stand. Walking the hands forward. Try to go into that elephant. Walk, walk. Drop the head. Walk, walk. So I want you to lift the toes on the right. Put that pressure into the heel. Think of your elephant. Pull those ribs in, in, in. And if you can't, I want you to think of pulling forward. Pull forward. Three, four, just the right side. Five, but you're holding elephant, okay? So the weight is in the heels. Now you're gonna pull the left side forward, forward. Two, three, drop the head. Four, five, nice. You're still in the heels. You're still in your elephant. So wherever that is for you, and I want you to be in your elephant, bring the right leg back, reach it long. And contract, two, three, four, drop the head, five, bring that elephant leg forward, and bring the left leg back, you're still in elephant, contract, reach the leg long, two, three, four, five, bring that foot through, beautiful, come down to your knees. All right, and you're going to give me a little cat stretch here. We're ending with cat stretch. Curl, extend, curl, extend, curl, extend. Three more. Two. Reach, reach, reach. One, and reach. Beautiful. And now you're going to bring those knees back. You're going to stretch again, but I want you to reach the right palm through, getting that shoulder stretch. You're looking at your right palm. Your back's extended. You're coming up. You're going to switch. So thread the left palm through and look at it. Stretch that shoulder. You're stretching your shoulder. You're stretching your low back. Beautiful. Okay, now if you can, I'll give you a couple of stretches. If you can, you're going to bring your right knee across the left leg back. And if you can, you're going to rotate your upper body in that stretch. It's a little kinder than being right on top of the knee. But if you can do that, go for it. I like this. And then we do the other side. Or actually, let's open it up and rotate it. So open it up, rotate it. Let that hip open, let your body open. And come back. So now, changing, this knee comes forward. This leg crosses back, and you rotate with the upper body. Five breaths is good. Breaths. Then you're going to open it up. Just let those hips open now. Then lie on your back. We've already stretched the hip. We're going to stretch the back of the leg. So you can hold here. You can hold here. You can hold here. Depending on your flexibility. Reach the opposite leg long. It can be bent also. But if you can, reach it long. You'll get more of a hip flexor stretch. And then we switch. Reach, reach, reach. Five good breaths. Beautiful. And come in, come up. And that is wonderful for today. I hope you come back and visit us often.